WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
Welcome back. Joining us now to answer your pet questions, Dr. Kim Hammond, and a very special
this,
guest.
Yeah, this is a Great Dane puppy.
Puppy?
You know, yeah, about 6 months old, Luna.
Wow.
And, these are wonderful, wonderful dogs. They are really some of the gentle giants. And I can see why people just fall in love with them. They're
a little
great.
Nervous. Wants to
totally
go back to
nervous.
Mommy.
Oh, yeah. I was totally scared.
Absolutely.
Hey, John, I wanted to say two things really quickly, and this is sort of important. You know, in reference to that fire that we're talking about on the news today, you know, if you have a fire in your home and you have to save your dogs, there is a way that you can actually do this. And I don't know why. We have smoke detectors in these houses, but there are actually fire safety hoods that you can put over your head, and you can have 30 to 60 minutes to get your animals, get your kids, and get out of the house. And I have them. I keep them under my bed. Pilots have them in airplanes, mm-hmm. and you can look it up online and get them.
Right. There's something to do with the smoke and everything else.
Absolutely, and it'll save your dog.
Yeah, and another thing, Christmas trees and a dog like this.
Huge problem. I'm getting a lot of calls from
cat.
You're right, from cats too. I'm getting a lot of calls from people who are asking me, how do I keep my animal off the Christmas tree? There's a product called scat mats. Scat mats are these little tiny plastic mats you put around the perimeter of the tree, and when your dogs or cats walk on them, it's uncomfortable. It has a little bit of
feet.
Yeah, it has a little bit of kind of charge on it, and they back off. Scat mat. And if you need to find them, call Falls Road Animal Hospital. They'll help you out, figure out a way to get them.
All right, questions.
All right.
I have two beagles. Constantly itch and scratch their skin. Is there anything I can add to their diet to correct the issue? Would it be a dietary issue?
All right, could be a dietary issue this time of the year. So my suggestion is, and rather than adding things to the diet, look at the diet and maybe eliminate things. There might be something in the diet that makes your pet allergic this time of the year. You know, in the summer there are a lot of allergies, but right now there's not a lot of allergies, so it could be dietary.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have I have an active 3-year-old golden retriever who plays every day outside and gets dirty. My family thinks I bathe him too much, especially now that it's getting older. What do you suggest for a bathing routine?
Okay, you can bathe your dog every single day if you have to. That's not a problem. You just have to use the right shampoos and use an emollient, like a coat conditioner afterwards. Mm-hmm. And really, if a dog's stinky and filthy and dirty, yeah, I bathe them all
yeah.
the time.
Yeah.
There's some situations where you can bathe maybe just the paws, mm-hmm. you know?
But you have to have the right shampoo, because like us, you don't want to dry the skin out.
Right? That's right. Yeah. And if it's just the paws that are dirty, get a paw shampoo, because believe it or not, there are
paw shampoos. Never heard of that.
Yeah, I know. Just forgetting from like here down.
Okay, one more question?
All
we
right.
got time for that? Okay. My 13-month-old Great Dane does not always like to eat his food. What can we do to get him to eat without overspending?
Okay, those are two issues. First of all, I guarantee you that Great Dane will eat his food, leave it down. When he's hungry, he'll eat it. And, you know, the discussion about whether you need to feed a high-priced food or a low-priced food, really, you don't have to feed a high-priced food. Many of the foods at the supermarket are perfectly fine, as long as they're not a generic food.
What do you look for, I mean, on the package that tells you that it's good?
100% complete and nutritious. Look for those words, complete and nutritious. Those are actually legal words.
Thanks a lot.
All right.
We're out of time. We'll see
All
you
right.
next week.
All
and
right.
more
see you,
coming
Luna.
Up in just a
Bye.
Minute. Stick around.
Bye.